Praise God. One thing we can be sure of in this life is that Jesus will return, and it is our firm belief. There are so much confusion about when and how will Jesus return. As it says in Revelation chapter 22 verse 12, "Behold, I come quickly." Respected pastor, parents, and all my dear friends, greetings to you all in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Today, the topic given to me is Revelation 22 verse 12, "Behold, I come quickly." Can we know when Jesus will return? Well, no one knows the day or the hour, as it says in Matthew chapter 24 verse 36. "But of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels, but my Father only." But we can know when the second coming of Jesus is near, as it says in Matthew chapter 24 verse 30 to 33. "And then shall appear the sign of the Son of Man in heaven, and then shall all the tribes of the earth mourn, and they shall see the Son of Man coming in the clouds of heaven with power and great glory. So likewise ye, when ye shall see all these things, know that it is near, even at the door." There are four things when we consider to think about the second coming. Number one, signs of the end times. We sincerely believe that our generation is living during the end times, and Jesus will return very soon. One thing we can be sure of is that Jesus is coming back to take those who have followed him with all their heart, soul, mind, and strength. Just as Jesus gave us a beautiful promise in John chapter 14 verse 1 to 3. "Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I would come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also." Number two, the world is going to be destroyed. Are you preparing for the second coming? Today is the day to give your heart fully to Christ. Do not let the cares of the world ultimately take you from your salvation and your relationship with God. Number three, signs of the end times. In Matthew chapter 24, Jesus says that nations will rise against nation, and there will be famines and earthquakes, and many false prophets shall rise. Jesus said in Matthew chapter 24 verse 14, "This gospel must be preached in all the world for a witness to all nations, and then the end will come. Every person must hear the true gospel and decide whether they should come back to Christ." Number four, a warning to wake up. Now, Jesus gave us a stark warning about when and how will Jesus return. Matthew chapter 24 verse 38 and 39 says, "For as in the days that were before the flood, they were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, until the day Noah entered into the ark and knew not until the flood came and took them all away, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. As in the days of Noah, people were carried on their worldly lives, ignoring God's call, and at last they forgot to enter into the Noah's ark. What would you do if Jesus was to return today? Would you give every last hour of yours? Do not let the regrets get read right with God now. The Bible is full of beautiful warnings, but it is also full of warnings to those who are not giving their all for Jesus. Are you getting ready? Dear friends, I would like to conclude my speech by saying that Jesus will return very soon. Do not miss on that great day, so cause you're caught up too late. Start separating yourself from the world and now get ready for the second coming. Again I say, Revelation chapter 22 verse 12, "Behold, I come quickly." May God bless you.
Are we ready? Devo bhayathu, വിശുദ്ധിയെ തികച്ച് നമ്മൾ ഒരുങ്ങി നിൽക്കുകയാണോ? അതല്ലെങ്കിൽ നമ്മളതിനെ ശോധന ചെയ്യേണ്ട സമയമാണ്. ഈ മെസ്സേജിന് പ്രിയ നോയലിന് ICPF ജൂനിയേഴ്സ് ഫസ്റ്റ് കിട്ടിയതാണ്. പ്രിയ വയലിന്റെ ഒരുങ്ങിലേക്ക്